They told me that it was the very first book written by an African woman in South Africa. To be in love with books, you have to have that infinite love for reading. The presence of a book, a good book in a home, is so very effective.